And I'm just trying something like a Shankar style camera. Boom! So this is the other side of the road, just we crossed. Can you see the speed limit? In US, they actually keep these kind of speed limits in all type of roads. See, these roads are like into the deep into the city, and they have a very limited speed limit. This 35 is 35 miles, and it's more than a, you know, right, 1 mile is more than a kilometer, and 35 miles is the speed limit in these kind of roads. These roads are like called narrow roads, very small roads. And even in the roadside, we can see these kind of beautiful flowers, gardens. Nobody plucks it. See these kind of lawns? They have a lot of natural resources. Everything is available. Lot of land. That's the reason. And the main topic is the speed limit. The speed limit depends on the road. 35 miles inside the city, and if it is little better and the roads are broader, it is 40 miles. And if you go to the expressways, it is going to be 45 miles with the speed limit. And if you go to the freeways, it's like bypass road in India, it's going to be 65 miles to 75 miles. And that's really huge speed. Once if you drive, you will feel the vibration, how it is. I haven't tried purposefully to the freeways yet, because all the managers advised me not to try. But accidentally, I entered the freeway and exited immediately. It's really fun. Hope next trip, along with family, I'll drive into the freeways. And see, these things like we might have seen in India also, where the water is automatically spraying. Even in India, we have the deep irrigation system. One of my friend, Prabhu Kumar, his family has installed it in their farm. So let me not take this video too long, because I am also bored to watch too long videos. So let me break this here and then take you guys to the next place. Okay, bear with me. And still, it is 8:15 p.m. in San Jose, but still light is there because of the summer. Okay guys, see you in next place. Bye.